Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of applied mechanical topic is equilibrium question number 22 from gate 16 ME03. An inextensible massless string goes over a frictionless body. Two weights of 100 Newton and 200 Newton are attached to the two ends of the string. The weights are released from rest and start moving due to gravity. The tension in the string in Newton is dash. So this is the system given. This is 200 Newton weight, this is 100 Newton weight, and this is your pulley. Okay. So here 200 Newton weight is more than 100 Newton. So it will start moving in downward direction. Okay, because this weight is more as compared to 100 Newton. So suppose A is the acceleration, then MA is the inertia force. And T is the tension. So the force is acting on the weight of 200 Newton. Its weight 200 Newton, T tension upward direction, and MA inertia force. Okay. So equating this, so T is equal T plus MA is equal to 200, and M here is 200 by G. Okay. So putting the value of M here, 200 by G. So the equation will become T plus 200 by G into A is equal to 200. So this is equation number 1. Okay. Now this is the equilibrium of this block. Now consider the equilibrium of this block. So as this block is moving in downward direction, so it will move in upward direction and inertia force will act in downward direction for this block. Okay. As its weight is 200 Newton and tension is T, so this will be under equilibrium, in equilibrium under these forces. T upward, tension upward, 100 Newton downward, and MA downward. So here we have shown two T. This T is referred to the pulley and this T is referred to the block. Similarly, this T is referred to the pulley and this T is referred to the block. If we consider the equilibrium of pulley, then we will take this T. And if we consider equilibrium of the block, then we will take this T. Because tension in the string will try to pull the block up and pull the pulley down. So that's why we are taking tension T in upward direction. So T is equal to 100 plus MA for the second block. So T is equal to 100 plus 100 by G, because M is weight by G, 100 by G into it. This is equation number 2. So now this is equation number 1 and this is equation number 2. So if we put the value of T here, then we have equation like this: 200 minus 200 g, 200 a by g is equal to 100 plus 100 by g a. Or we have the value of a, putting the value of g as 9.81, value of a 3.27 meter per second. So, or now we can put the value of a in this equation to find out tension. So tension comes out as 133.33 newton. So answer is 133.33 newton.